Hello, this video is created by Vrishali Galinde, an information developer with BMC, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. Watch this video if you want to create a custom KPI metric for creating a KPI report in BMC Remedy Smart Reporting. In this video, you'll learn how to create a custom KPI metric in Remedy Developer Studio. KPI metrics are most commonly used in organizations to monitor critical business areas. In the video example, we're capturing the count of pending incidents, so that an incident manager can analyze these pending incidents.
We will also see how to give access to this custom KPI to another user. Let's get started.
First, log into Remedy Developer Studio as a Remedy AR System Administrator. To create a new KPI metric, expand all objects, select Flashboard Variables, and then right-click and select New Flashboard Variable. In the new flashboard variable window, enter the form name for the variable, such as HPD Help Desk, and click Finish. In the qualification text box, enter the qualification for your custom KPI metric. For our count of pending incidents metric, we entered a qualification to get the incidents with pending status. Select the operation value as count. In the data collection section, select the details for collecting the data history, such as start date, time, and collection interval. For our count of pending incidents example, we select collect data.
In the history section, select the data collection interval values. For our example, we will collect data every 1 minute, on Monday and Tuesday.
Click Save from the top menu of the Developer Studio, and give a name for the flashboard variable such as pending_inc. Next, you need to provide other users with access to the custom KPI metric, so they can use the custom KPI metric for creating reports in Remedy Smart Reporting.
For this, open the Flashboards User Privilege form from the browser. In the User Privilege form, on the top menu, click New Request. In the Variable Name field, select the name of the custom KPI metric, or the flashboard variable to which you want to give access, in our example, pending_inc.
Select the user, and the group to which you want to give access, and click Save.
In part 2 of this video series, we will see how an administrator can add this custom KPI metric to a view in Remedy Smart Reporting, so that users can create a KPI report by using this custom KPI metric.